Hello everyone, we're here in front of El Prado Museum in Madrid. For this whole entire month, we're gonna be focusing on Spanish painting techniques. I'm gonna be going all throughout Spain, checking out some of the techniques that painters like Velazquez, El Greco, Goya, and Murillo would have used. I'm gonna be going in and checking out some of the masterpieces in this museum, so stick around. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, make sure to subscribe to get further notifications on the schedule of the live presentation. Join me this coming Thursday as I share some of my experiences during my travels in Spain. I'm going to be visiting the city of Seville, a beautiful city with a rich history of Spanish painters such as Velazquez and Murillo. I'm also going to be talking about the famous Sevillian earth. This is a clay that was used by Spanish painters to prepare their grounds. I'm also going to be focusing on my visit to El Museo de los Venerables Sacerdotes, a small collection in the heart of Seville. This collection has important early paintings by Velazquez and Murillo. So a lot of exciting information that I'm looking forward to sharing with you guys this coming Thursday at 6 p.m. Make sure to join and learn more about Spanish painting techniques.